Turn me from a cat into a dog. Now I want you to take me on a walk. Watch me be the lion, Mr. Bull. I'll keep baby, here's the wish. Hello everybody, so I woke up today and I went on my good old subscriptions on YouTube and saw that TXT has released an English version of Cat and Dog, and I was not aware of this. I didn't know that this was happening at all, and I'm so excited for this. If anybody saw any of my TXT reactions, and I recently just did the reaction to the Cat and Dog music video, this is a song that has grown on me significantly since the debut of this group, and I really loved the Korean version, and I'm super, super, super excited to see what the lyrics are gonna be to this English version. So yeah, we're just gonna get straight into it and see what's up. Yeah. Ah, so the ending from the last music video is a connection to what this one is. I was wondering what that was going to be at the end of the music video. Turn me from a cat into a dog. Now I want you to take me on a walk. Watch me be the light in this car. Baby, hit the wish. I wanna be your friend. In the car, sit in, sit in, kitty, kiss it, dance. No subtitles, okay, hold on. These lyrics are like cute, but I don't know, I like it. TXT has this incredible way of just like, they're so youthful and so fun and so cute, but they also are very like saucy. And even in this, like the lyrics, Cat and Dog, I mean, they're, I'm guessing, or from what I heard,
cat, like a chase, like chasing a girl, cat and dog kind of thing. I don't know. And they have a way of making lyrics as like talking about a metaphor of like a cat and a dog and like a relationship, which is super like innocent, fluffy, and cute, especially with like the visuals, to making it like super swaggy and cool. And that is that is incredible to me, because normally I feel like if people were to like watch that, they'd just be like, oh yeah, it was cute, but it was just like eh. But they are killing it, and the dance moves, of course, like from the last video reaction I did, like you can tell that their dance moves are, or their choreography is incredible, and they're super powerful. But yeah, I wish there were subtitles on this, because I actually couldn't understand most of the English lyrics. I'm super bad with that stuff. But once again, I mean, TXT delivers, and they're absolutely incredible. I wasn't expecting this, wasn't expecting them to drop an English version of this song, and I'm really glad they did, because as I've said, this song is one on the mini album, which has grown on me a lot. It wasn't my favorite when I first listened to it, but it has become like one of my favorite bops, and now I can enjoy it in both languages, and that's incredible. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe. I will be reacting to a ton more stuff. I have so many videos planned, and I really hope that you guys stay tuned for that. So thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next video.